Good morning. Break strongholds, as it says in 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 45. For the weapons of our warfare are not physically weapons of flesh and blood, but they are mighty before God for the overthrow and destruction of strongholds. And we lead every thought and purpose away captive into the obedience of Christ. The Bible teaches that Satan tries to build strongholds in our lives. One way to identify the strongholds in our life is to watch your repetitive situations that pull you down in spirit. We all know inside when something is not right in our life or is getting out of control. If that happens to you, seek God early to find out what is going on. If a negative behavior becomes repetitive, that is a signal that Satan is building himself a stronghold in your life. God will destroy the devil's strongholds within you if you draw near to him. May God bless you all.